Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Meghan Markle's ex-husband, Trevor Engelson, gave a damning verdict to his time with the royal-to-be after their marriage came to an end. Meghan Markle's ex-husband, Trevor Engelson, has reportedly given a damning verdict to his time with the Duchess of Sussex, before she became a member of the royal family. When Meghan was a working actor looking to make her way in Hollywood as she landed a role in legal drama Suits, she was married to producer and talent agent Trevor. The problem that they found though was that their marriage became strained as Meghan filmed in Toronto while Trevor was based in California. With thousands of miles between them, the couple were not spending much time together. They had originally started dating in 2004 and after years together, they tied the knot at the Jamaica Inn in Ocho Rios on September 10, 2011. A couple years later, it was all going wrong for the couple and Meghan did something that Trevor reportedly said made him feel like a piece of something stuck to the bottom of Meghan's shoe. With her career taking off, Meghan cited irreconcilable differences when filing for divorce in August 2013. Royal biographer Andrew Morton wrote in his book Meghan, A Hollywood Princess, that she sent her diamond engagement and wedding ring back to her estranged husband in the mail. He said that the move surprised him and that he could barely contain his anger at the gesture. Morton wrote that a friend of Trevor said that he went from cherishing Meghan to feeling like he was a piece of something stuck to the bottom of her shoe. The move by Meghan led to Ninaki Pretty, who was Meghan's former best friend and maid of honor at their wedding, said that she didn't want to associate herself with the Duchess-to-be after she heard what had happened. Ninaki told The Express, the way she handled it, Trevor definitely had the rug pulled out from under him. He was hurt. Abby Wathen, who is another one of Meghan's friends, who worked with her on the film Random Encounters, told the ITV documentary Prince Harry and Meghan, truly madly deeply. We both went through a divorce so we bonded over that. I was destroyed but she was empowered. She took her power back. It wasn't the right relationship for her, so she moved on. Source. Mirror.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.